He had to rewrite the code before he got a working prototype.
I can't wait to talk to Miss Becker about her VC funding for her startup.
Hey, guys, I have another teensy favor to ask.
Ew.
That's what I said, in a less feminine way.
Do you think we could test this for some sort of poison? I'll explain everything at the lab.
But the conference is about to start.
Great. No one will know we're gone.
Listen, I hate to break it to you guys, but she's not gonna stop bugging you.
No.
So she'll probably talk straight through that keynote speaker you were dying to see, which
we're
means...
We're on it.
Great.
Poison's in here. If the Band-Aid is poisonous, one of them will turn blue.
So... nothing.
Sorry. I mean, that's a good thing. Still.
Couldn't there be a poison that we didn't check?
So, no, this kid is very advanced.
Unless... what? Well, why would anyone use a standard poison when they could use...
Quaternaria sorrelanus.
Quaternaria?
It's a rare mushroom. Virtually untraceable. They call it the silent killer. But it matches the symptoms Haley has.
Got it.
Wait. So you guys just have that poison just laying around?
No, but the solution reacts to it.
It's crazy.